Why is Ralph Wiggum so slow?
Me fail English? That's impossible.
Ralph's definitely not the sharpest kid in Springfield Elementary.
I'm a unitard!
But it goes more than that. He's just a bit off overall. Like having an imaginary evil leprechaun as a friend who tells him to burn things.
A leprechaun. He told me to burn things.
So why? Well, when Ralphie was a baby, his dad accidentally dropped him right on his head and therefore caused him to have long-term brain damage.
My cat's breath smells like cat food.